Oh, good morning. How are you?
Oh, I'm fine, thank you. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you. Tell me about your name.
My name?
Yeah, your name.
My name na Obuwewewe Onetoniete Umlemumlembe 4.
But I read only Daniel 4 without it.
No, I think there is an error. My mother was the Queen of Scotland, my father was a famous noble. Well, I think that there is a simple error. My name is Omumlewewe Onetunete Mumlebumble Defoe. Or maybe you can call me also Daniel Defoe, but I don't know, I think that's an error. A big error as well.
Now, Mr. Defoe.
Defoe, right.
Yeah. Can you tell me about your life?
Oh, yes, of course. Well, I started writing for some newspapers. Yes, but unfortunately, it didn't end well. Yes, in fact, the Queen didn't accept my ideas. Yes, that motherfucker.
No, Richard! No, no!
Why?
No, no! Please, don't talk about her like this, please! Please!
Why? Is she still alive?
Yes, yes, she's immortal. Then, Mr. Defoe, did your father want you to become a writer?
No. Not at all. My father was like,
"Oh, please, my dear son, become a priest and go to your spirituality ascension to God. Hallelujah!"
Well, I didn't agree with him. How can I explain to you? I'm saying that I have 8 sons.
Congratulations, man! So, Mr. Defoe, I understood that you are a famous writer.
Oh, yes. Great writer. The biggest one!
Well,
of course.
Beautiful. So, tell me about your novels.
Oh, yeah, my novels. Of course there is a Robinson Crusoe, the sailor, the adventure of...
Adventures,
yeah, so,
Sailorman.
Yeah, the Sailorman, and then, middle-class hero.
Middle-class hero.
What should I say? This thing, I don't know, my masterpiece.
Masterpiece?
Yes, of course, Robinson Crusoe.
Wow.
What else?
What a word.
Okay. Other
what
questions?
The other notes?
The other note was there is Robinson Crusoe is the absolute masterpiece of my
life,
which makes me the greatest writer in the world. But
The world.
The other note was of course. Sorry. I have to call my ghostwriter. Yeah, just a minute. Sorry.
What?
Okay, so then captain seemed okay then. More Flanders, what? More Flanders, okay, more Flanders. And Roxana, can you spell me that?
Okay, thank you. Bye.
Today we talked about one of the most important writers of the 17th century.
That's me.
Daniel Defoe, of course.
Of course, yes.
We talked about his life, his song, and his novels.
Yeah.
Of course, of a masterpiece.
Yes, of course.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Now, we talk about his dead.
My dead? I'm still alive.
No, you will die on the 24th of April.
24th of April? No. It's today. What? Funny. No.
I feel like dancing. I smell something in the air that's making me dance.